I wake up every day thinking to myself, what if the official release rolls around in July for Eternal Return and the game dies? Would all the hard work I put into these videos be a waste of time? But I do know we at least have a few months of this game, so here's a video I've been putting off for the last year. For those who don't know, Johan, or as the community refers to him, John, is a priest who focuses on healing. In team modes, he's pretty solid and he can actually fight, but what makes him unique is he is by far the worst solo character. And I'm going to try to get a solo win on him. To put it in perspective, our best John player in NA is Ahipoki, and going to their DAC, their top season, they got Titan 800 LP, which is very impressive, but the character just rats. She averaged 6 kills in 100 games and won 0.8% of the games they played in. So if the best we have has stats like this on the character, I don't know how my dumbass expects to get a Johan win. On the first day, I took a few games shopping for builds and settled on one that my mod Feline Jesus sent me. I like it because it has Sports Watch and White Rhino, so I get to keep my amp damage, but I can farm okay. Because, let's be honest, his farm is pretty trash. But after a few unfortunate deaths,
I'm dead.
I finally start to figure this character out. And I was so close. After 6 hours of heartbreaking defeats, I was ready to throw in the towel and call it a day. So day two starts and I actually can't get any games. I'm getting permaskipped again, so I swap off my cool new John skin to the base John skin, and I'm on my Priya Pizzeria account and this happens.
Wait, what the fuck? We got a half bot lobby. Oh my, this is the game. Beginner lobby moment, yeah. This one might not count. One. Ah, fuck. Okay, to be fair, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I sold a little bit because this win would have felt cheap.
And yeah, I sold, but I realize I can't take any shortcuts in this challenge. I have a few instances where people would see me final zone and try to give me the win.
No. Put your items back on. he's no weapon. I'm not gonna count this, by the way, if we somehow... This doesn't count.
I decide I just have to bear with the bad queue times, and I'm not going to queue on my alt account. And also, I'm not letting anyone give me the win. And as you can see at this point, I've tried it all. I've been making traps, I've even tried a crit build, and nothing seems to be working. So for day two, I decided to give it one last game.
All right, let's pray. Let's pray we have more timer. He has a lot of kills, but I saw him taking red. Oh, please. 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 Thank you.
And as we pray to the timer gods, we get the victory with zero kills. That's about fitting for this challenge. And as this godforsaken challenge comes to an end that I've been meaning to do for the last year, I kind of feel a little anxious. How many more videos will I get to do on this game? How long will the lifespan be? But you know what? After all this, I realize I just don't give a shit. If the game pops off or flops in July, I'm gonna keep making stuff, so I hope you stick around to watch.